Okay, now I will be talking about the American Revolution. So basically, this is a conflict that occurred during 1775 to 1783 and was fought in the northeastern part of the country. Basically, the reasoning for the American Revolution was that conflict arose from rising tensions between the residents of Great Britain's 13 North American colonies and then the colonial government. So they basically represented the British Crown. And some of the events that directly influenced the war was the Boston Massacre, where American colonists were killed. The Stamp Act, which was the rise in taxes on certain goods and certain requirements through the British Parliament, and the Tea Party, where Americans opposed British interference with their government by throwing, obviously, a bunch of tea overboard into the Boston Harbor. And the American colonists were successful in the American Revolution, obviously, because we did gain independence from the British. But we didn't do it alone. We had a lot of help from the French, which resulted in, obviously, the separation of the 13 American colonies from the British Parliament. And long term, this resulted in more people wanting to participate in politics, which totally makes sense because the American colonists needed to learn how to run their own government and figure out what would work best for those 13 colonies without outside interference. And it led to a lot more political involvement rather than just the elite figures. So people like George Washington and such, like, it wasn't just them. It was a bunch of the common civilians that were wanting to become more engaged. The American Revolution also led to the Articles of Confederation, which was kind of the first round at proposing the way the federal and state governments should have been run and how much power each should have. But obviously the Articles of Confederation ultimately failed, which led to the Constitution. So I would say that the American Revolution is just honestly the specific event that declared our independence from Britain and was just the beginning of figuring out what the dream for real American colonists was at this time.